Patrick Star. Welcome back to my channel. Happy Halloween. This is my collab with none other than Made You Look Lex. She is super talented, and I was so excited when she asked me to do this collab. And yeah, I am her bride and she is my husband, and this was so fun to film, and I hope I didn't scare you too much. But yeah, let's get right into the tutorial. Hey guys, so I'm going to block the brows and cover my eyes with some Desio Icy Innocent White contacts, and I'm going to take this MAC Chroma Cake and alcohol to cover the whole face. I realized that this was probably the worst method to use for my white base. I didn't know, but now I do. But for you guys out there, use a grease paint for the face because your face moves. A makeup artist at the Halloween store told me that grease paint is better for the face. I don't know, it took me a really long time to get this really white coverage. But yes, I am patting in Makeup Forever's HD powder all over the face. And yeah, just to give me a flawless, bridal, natural look. You know what I mean? Yes. I was having way too much fun. So next, I'm going to take this Inglot gel liner. Any black liner will do. Wet n Wild is great. And I'm going to create really fierce brows because she is a fierce bride, and yes, these brows were way high and on fleek, and I was having so much fun. Yes, yes. Next, I'm taking MAC acrylic paint and just sketching and carving out the brows, and then I'm gonna take this Inglot gray eyeshadow with this Morphe brush and just start to sketch out some contours around my eyes because I am very pale. So I know it's a lot harder to blend over white, but I tried my best. But this is drag, y'all. It's Halloween. Don't feel like it has to be perfect. I really tried my best to blend it out, but it was really hard with the glue and everything. But I'm just taking a bunch of grays and purples because that's what I feel like the Bride of Frankenstein would wear. So next, I'm taking this white eyeshadow just to define the crease and then give her a fierce ass wing. Yes, yes, yes. See, with a higher brow, I'm able to put a higher wing. Yes, Jesus. Yes, Jesus. Yes. And yeah, the bigger wing will allow you to stack more lashes. So keep that in mind. So right here, I have one pair of lashes and I'm going to put that on top. And then I'm angling the outer corners a little bit above my own natural lash line to give me a heightened eye look. And this is what you should get. And why not put another pair of New Balance winged out lashes? And yeah, so I decided to tightline my eyes to give me that scary, sexy, smoky look. And I'm using that cream gel liner. And then we're gonna take that purple and just smoke it out. I really wanted a really dramatic prostitute bride look, and I'm just taking big wispy lashes and applying that underneath. So I'm taking this taupey shadow by Inglot and I'm going to carve out the cheeks. It doesn't have to be perfect. As you can tell, some of my makeup was a little bit patchy, but that's okay. That's okay. Don't be scared. It's Halloween. So next, we're gonna give her some Chola lips using that same black pencil, and we're gonna take this Maleficent gloss in the red color and apply this all over the lips for that sexy, scary look. Next, for the scars, this was so much fun. I'm taking Night Moth pencil and I'm just sketching out a couple lines, and then in between the lines, I was referencing Rick Baker from last year, and I'm just putting a couple lines perpendicular with a couple X's along the line to start a some dimension. So I'm doing this on this side of the face. If you guys want to do a flesh tone base, that's really fine. As long as you have these scars, it's really iconic to the Frankenstein look. So I did one across to accentuate my cheekbones and one across my forehead. Oh, but now I'm putting red lip gloss, so it looks like there's blood. So I did the purple Night Moth pencil and then the red lip gloss. And now in the very middle, I'm applying black gel liner in the dead center to give it like depth. And I learned this from Jordan Hans and also Lex to shade and blend. Yes, blend. They're my favorite buddy painters, but yes, just to blend. I was watching so many of Lexi's videos, and it's just about really shading and blending and shading. Props to you girls that body paint. I'm sorry, my double chin kept touching, so in the final look, you can't see it, but this is it. This is it. She's done. I do. I love it. I had so much fun, you guys, recreating this video. I'm sorry there was a nipple shot right there, but do not mind. I love you guys so much. Happy Halloween. Be safe. Be fierce. Have fun. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel, and I will see you guys on my next video. Bye.